Yeah, the Youth Worlds in 1991 was an amazing event for me. It was probably the event that made me more confident about myself and my chances to be a great athlete. I remember back in 1991 we still could wear the weight jackets and we were only allowed to use 4 kilos. And because of that we couldn't wear much clothing, so I felt very cold in Scotland in August because I was only wearing a small wetsuit and the weight jacket. And it was breezy and I had a very tough opponent. Dean Barker, now the famous New Zealand skipper, was my rival down there. And we fought very hard for it, and at the end I won and it made me feel really good. So I think for the young guys who are going to this year's event, I just recommend to enjoy a lot of the event. This event is like the mini Olympics. It's going to show who are the future champions. So I just tell them to enjoy, make friends, and do the best you can.